Abdullah from the UK.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum wa barakatuh.
How are you, Sheikh?
Alhamdulillah, akhi. What can I do for you?
Yes. Today's question is, in the Quran, chapter 33, verse number 6, which says, those who possess relationship, some of them are closer than the believers and the immigrants. From this, can we understand that my brother of my family, who is a non-Muslim, is closer in degree and who have more rights on me and I have rights more on him than a Muslim brother in faith? Could you please explain on this concept in detail, please?
Okay. Any more questions?
No, that's all. Jazakallah khairan. Barakallah feek.
Barakallah feek. So, brother Abdullah is asking about the verse which is 33:6, where Allah says, subhanahu wa ta'ala, yet blood relations are closer to one another according to God's decree, more than other believers. So, he's asking, is my relationship to my non-Muslim brother close, that is siblings, closer than my relationship to another Muslim? No, akhi, this doesn't mean this, because the love is different. So who should I love more, my wife or my mother? The love to your wife is different than the nature of your love to your mother. The ayah, وَأُولُو الْأَرْحَامِ بَعْضُهُمْ أَوْلَى بِبَعْضٍ فِي كِتَابِ اللَّهِ. This is, to my knowledge, I have to go to the tafsir, but to my recollection, this was related to the beginning, because the ayah is talking about the believers of and to the immigrants. So what is the relationship? In the beginning, when the immigrants from Mecca migrated to Medina, the Prophet ﷺ associated each immigrant, each muhajir, to one of the Ansar. And the Ansar are the people of Medina. So, for example, he said that Abdurrahman ibn Auf should be brother with Sa'd ibn Rabi'. So-and-so should be a brother of so-and-so. One migrant and one resident of Medina. They became brothers, and the Prophet made this bond between them so that if one dies, the other one inherits him as real brothers. And this was to make a bond between the Muslim community. After some time, Allah revealed this ayah, and also the ayah at the end of Surah Al-Anfal, chapter 8. And in that, Allah Azza wa Jal broke the bond of inheritance. So a Muslim does not inherit someone who's not related to him, like before. So if Sa'd ibn Rabi' died, Abdurrahman ibn Auf would have inherited him, though they had no relationship through kinship, but because of this bond that the Prophet did, alayhi salatu wasalam. Later on, this was abrogated. So your relationship and love to your brother is due to kinship. Due to the fact that he's a non-Muslim, you cannot inherit him, he cannot inherit you. But you have to provide for him, you have to care for him, you have to not sever your kinship and call him frequently and see if he needs help. And Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.